The documentary that was being put together by a man named Alex Holder, that of course was revealed this week to the public, now subpoenaed, of course, by the January 6th Select Committee. He's actually meeting with them behind closed doors to testify today. But there's a little more to this story than I think most people realize. And honestly, it's quite fun. Because as it turns out, it was Jared Kushner himself who gave the green light for this documentary to even get produced. And of course, as most people are currently aware, it includes interviews with members of the Trump family before and after the January 6th Capitol riots. And of course, the filming actually began in September of 2020, and Kushner is the guy who set the whole thing up. In fact, he thought it would be a good, quote, legacy project for the Trump campaign and the Trump family. And that arrogance, because it's not a Trump legacy project, it's a Trump vanity project. It's a Kushner vanity project. And it might very well be the thing that takes this family down. Here's what I mean. We already know, thanks to a report from the New York Times based on footage that they've seen, that Ivanka Trump actually gave an interview to the documentary crew where she said she supported her father's efforts to overturn the results of the 2020 election. Now, based on everything we have seen from her so far, including her testimony in front of the January 6th committee, we've all been led to believe by Ivanka that she wanted nothing to do with it, that she didn't even want it to happen. She didn't support it in the least, folks. And now she is allegedly on film saying that she does, in fact, support it. So, if Ivanka did testify under oath that she never supported it, but there's video evidence to contradict that, that would, to me, appear to be lying under oath to Congress. Something that, should the committee feel the desire to do so, they could very easily refer her for criminal charges. And that's just, of course, one of the very many revelations that we are going to get out of this footage. Of course, right now, that's about all we have, because we haven't seen the footage. A couple media outlets, like I said, they've seen pieces of it. The committee is going to get all of the raw footage from it. So there's no editing. There's no taking things out of context. There's no missing pieces. It's everything that this documentary crew had. And I can go ahead and tell you, it must be pretty darn explosive, considering the fact that once the committee got their hands on it, they decided to postpone their future hearings so that they have enough time to sift through this and possibly go to other witnesses, bring up other topics, pop other people for other things. It's big. It's very, very big. And pretty soon, we, the public, are going to know exactly how big it is. And again, it's all 100% thanks to Jared Kushner and his stupidity and his arrogance, which is always a very bad combination. One of today's video sponsors is Emmy, a plant-based ramen noodle that packs a huge amount of protein and minerals into your diet without adding the level of carbs found in instant ramen noodles. And right now they've got a special offer for our Ring of Fire viewers. Go to emmyeats.com/ROF, enter the code ROF at checkout to get $5 off of a variety pack. With only 6 grams of net carbs per serving, Emmy makes it easy to reach your health goals. It's packed with protein, 21 grams of protein to be exact, so each serving of Emmy helps you stay full longer. Emmy is 100% plant-based and dairy-free, and it has 18 grams of fiber, which is up to 4 times more fiber than other instant ramen brands. And unlike the sodium and preservative-laden ramen packs on the shelf, Emmy's nutrition-packed ramen has up to 35% less sodium than their competitors and leaves you full and satisfied without the post-ramen bloating and thirst. Emmy is super easy to prepare in the microwave or stovetop, and you can have a bowl ready in just 7 minutes. Their delicious and comforting crafted plant-based flavors are spicy beef ramen,
Tom Yum Shrimp Ramen, and Black Garlic Chicken Ramen. Emmy uses high-quality ingredients for the noodle and soup base with no unnatural preservatives. Emmy is also proud to offer a 100% happiness guarantee, so you can try Emmy risk-free and decide for yourself if it's worth it. If you're not happy with your Emmy, they will offer you a full refund within 30 days of your purchase. So click the link below and use code ROF at checkout, or go to emmyeats.com/ROF for $5 off your order. That's emmyeats.com/ROF, or just click the link below and use code ROF for $5 off of a variety pack today.